Hello.
Yeah, good morning.
Good morning.
This is Leo Devlin. I'm calling on the behalf of Sackleson Corporation. We run the corporate complaints for the Allegasco down there in Alabama. You're an Allegasco employee, correct?
Right.
Yes, sir. Well, I'm trying to call and follow up with you on the incident that occurred.
You and that motherfucker were told you that.
What you said?
The person you called is no longer on the line.
Uh-huh.
What I'm calling to offer you,
man. Man, I don't get... Hey, let me tell you one thing. Okay, what you want to... Okay, ask me what you want to know.
Thank you. Now, the complaint form I have here says that we had received reports that you had gotten into an altercation with a naked customer whose gas you was trying to cut off a couple of months ago. Now, we're in exchange for saving your job, we're willing to offer you
that
2 months.
That must have been your punk ass whose gas I was cutting off and you was naked.
I wouldn't finish
strip. That's what you're trying to do. I'm telling you, ain't you one of them, what you call them things? You a bitch.
A what?
A bitch.
A bitch.
Yeah.
Why would you say something like that, sir?
The same reason you were calling at me some stupid ass shit like that,
look,
sir.
Look, all I did was ask you whether or not you got into a fight with a naked man. Now, is that true or not?
That must have been you I got into a fight with.
I wouldn't fight your ass naked.
You were the bitch out there with a G-spring and a halter top on one.
I'm trying to save your job.
Motherfucker, now, you can't save shit for me.
I'm trying to save your job, and you want it. That's the problem with black folks. That's the problem. Hold on now.
Niggas like you.
Boy, I'll come to Birmingham and whoop that ass 2 times.
Come to Birmingham, make me get a case for your motherfucking ass.
You about to get one now from this naked nigga who you got into a fight with. You know, you probably wouldn't be acting like this if you knew who your real daddy was. Is that the problem?
I'm your motherfucking daddy. Hell,
I would have been your daddy, but I only be with your mama on Mondays and Thursdays. And
man, let me tell you one thing. You wasting my motherfucking minutes. I ain't got time to talk to you.
You probably ain't got but 4 minutes left on your daytime minutes.
Well, right now, I probably ain't got but 2 times your bitch ass.